applying any other condition that the court may put to secure the attendance. That's my plea. You cannot be a fugitive.
Yes.
So we are surrendering those things to court. When she wants to travel, she'll come and ask for them.
Yes.
So that we make my land.
The coincidence under which this particular temporary pass was found, and it is at the point that the said second accused person was a fugitive of justice. She was attempting or evading the police officers not to be arrested. That, Your Honor, reference has been made in regard to the second accused person being a businesswoman with vast connections and businesses in this country. Yet, that besides the point, it was difficult to have her arraigned in this particular court. So, Your Honor, the connections she has or her businesses are clearly not above of her disregarding and defying orders that have been issued to her by this honorable court. In fact, it seems that it is even what gives her the ability to be able to get justice. That is our submission.
Yes.
With that, we will be praying that the court grants our application in regard to the bail. That is all.